So this morning we undertook a really cool science experiment out in the ocean. We were testing different ways that these sponges are filtering. Now, when you look at a sponge, you don't see what's happening. It's essentially invisible. But this fluorescent dye that's totally safe for the sponges and the animals around really highlights and brings to light that important filtration role that sponges have in the ocean. So in deep sea areas, most of the energy that drives our fisheries and drives all the biodiversity actually comes from the phytoplankton, the sunlight zone above. And we need animals that are able to capture that phytoplankton, filter it and turn it into waste products, which then all the little invertebrates come in and eat. And then it's the fish that come in and eat those invertebrates. So without sponges, you don't have that link between what's happening in the sunlight zone to the area of the seafloor where there is no lights, there is no primary productivity. And scientists call that benthopelagic coupling. So by doing these experiments, it really enhances our knowledge and creates new knowledge around how these sponges are able to filter and clean the waters and be able to create that connection between the surface waters and the deep blue sea.